A 7 News alert, Clemson police are asking for help to find a driver suspected in a hit and run. It happened last week on Old Greenville Highway near the Walmart neighborhood market. Police gave us these photos of the car they're trying to find. There's no word on the victim's condition. If you have any information, you're asked to call Clemson police at 864-624-2009.